二语为增高。
三薄心法主讲者五静妙翻译者
Mr. Jerome William McCarthy Index
目录
Chapter 1 Why are they congratulating me on receiving the Dao
第一章为什么他们恭喜我求得天道
Chapter 2 What is the Dao
第二章蛇魔式道
Chapter 3 What are the three treasures?
第三章何谓三宝
Chapter 4 Why do the introducer and the sponsor take an oath at the altar?
第四章为什么引宝要立愿
Chapter 5 Why I should take an oath before receiving the Dao
第五章为什么要力求道愿
Chapter 6 How to save human beings
第六章如何求度众生
Chapter 1 Why are they congratulating me on receiving the Dao Ladies and gentlemen, I would like to extend my heartiest congratulations to you for this is your most auspicious dayToday you have received the Dao which is the ultimate aim of existence. All of the Buddhas and saints attained the Dao in the past and, by transcending the limitations of birth and death, had become immortal. That which you have received today is the same Dao. Formerly,One who intended to receive the Dao had to abandon worldly possessions and enjoyments. If he was a king, he had to abandon his kingdom. If he was a high official, he had to resign his high position, leave his family and go to the remote mountains to seek a master who would transmit the Dao to him.After much suffering he would gradually perfect his conduct, purify his mind and heart and perform many good deeds. For his sincerity, God would send Buddha to transmit the Dao to him. Under such conditions a person able to succeed was hard to find.During that period the Dao was secretly transmitted from one patriarch to another.
第一章为什么他们恭喜我求得天道各位先生太太小姐首先让我衷心地恭喜你们因为今天是你们大喜的日子今天你们得了道道是至宝，道超出了一切。每一位古圣先贤佛祖皆于古代求得天道，故他们能超出生死之界限而永存。今天你们所得的道即同他们其实所得的道一样。在古时人要得到必须弃他在世界上所拥有之一切与享受。假如他是一位皇帝，也必须弃他的江山。假如他是一位大，他必须舍弃他的爵，离开家人，入深山寻访能够指点他途径。传授大道给他的名师在他经历了千辛万苦之后同时已将凡心修炼成佛心并已达至圆满之行为以及做了许多善事在他至诚之下终于感动上天之心派仙佛来指点传授大道给他在如此之情况下成功者非常稀少在那时道是由一代祖师秘传给下一代祖师
Today we need not go to the remote mountains in order to cultivate ourselves. We may find the means to do so in our own environment. Therefore we must take full advantage of our fortunate circumstances because we are in close proximity to the Tao. Why is the Tao so accessible to us at this time? It is because mankind is facing great calamities which signal the destruction of the human race. What is the cause of these calamities in this modern age? Most people blindly worship technical science and neglect spiritual harmony. They believe that the power of mankind can surpass nature and that science is almighty and can solve all human problems. It would seem as though conscience or soul are only religious terms and have no real existence. Most people do not recognize their true selves, which are indestructible and immortal. Actually, the true self is the master of the mortal body. Today most people have lost their consciences, harming others in order to benefit themselves. Those evils which human beings are now committing will cause great disasters the likes of which have never been witnessed before. This will be the final calamity in which the human race, the immortals of space, and the ghosts in hell will all be destroyed.
然而现在我们不需要到深山去，而我们一默修行，何以我们能如此容易就得到？这是因为时代不同了。现在人类面对劫难之来临，末劫就要来到，末劫将会毁灭全人类。劫难是怎样造成的？原因是在此新世纪，多数的人们共盲目崇拜科学，而不注重心灵的完善。他们相信人类的力量能超出大自然，科学是高于一切，科学是万能，科学能解一切人类之问题。而良心、灵性仅是宗教之名词，它永不能实现。人们不认识真理，真理是我们之良心、道心、真我本体，它不不灭，万不长存，它是主持我一生之主人翁。如今世上的众生大多数失去了真正的良心，他们造一切之罪恶，因此造成了空前绝后之浩劫，我们称它为末劫。在此浩劫中，不仅全世界的众生，同时起天的大仙、地府的鬼魂都要受劫灭。
However, Godof whose essence we are created, is merciful and compassionate and does not desire that the good people be destroyed along with the evil ones. So God has provided that the Tao be disseminated among mankind and has sent the great teachers, Buddha Shikung and Bodhisattva Yue.To rescue the three kinds of beings, the immortals of space, human beings, and the ghosts in hell, so that they may return to heaven together. Buddha Shikung and Bodhisattva Yue are under the command of God and are responsible.